After a fun day of being Mrs. Oklahoma, there's two things I love doing when I come home. One is taking off my high heels, and the other is cracking a bottle of Woods and Waters wine with my husband and enjoying our evening talking about the wonderful things being done in Oklahoma.